And Gordon, when you look at the Scott Brown news in the past couple of weeks as well, that he'll be leaving the club in the summer, how big an incentive is it to try and send him off with another trophy?
This is what he's needing, another trophy, isn't he? To add to the other 20 odds he's got.
Yeah,
I have no idea what he's doing. Look, I didn't get the phone quick. I mean, I don't want well. No. Listen, I think at his age, sometimes when you play at a club like this, but sometimes you think your influence is waning a bit. He can only go to a club now where his influence is all over the place. And probably that's what he sees, the opportunity to work with a club, to get them going, but to give himself that extra kick that will keep them going another couple of years. But make no mistake about it, he's been one of the most successful players and most influential players Celtic have ever had.
And he said that the managerial uncertainty contributed to his decision. Michael, do you think there'll be a regret there now from Celtic's perspective?
Well, they obviously offered, you know, he spoke about being offered a year's extension. I think there's no doubt about it. You know, if I was involved with Celtic, I'd have been desperate to keep Scott involved in whatever capacity. I think he's still got a real big part to play as a player, and I would look to try to get him involved in the coaching. It's not going to happen. It's Aberdeen's gain, it's Celtic's loss.